Buddha, Battles, and beyond!
Hero Square, or Húsok Tere, was built in 1896 for the Hungarian Millennial Celebrations to boost Hungarian pride on the 1,000th birthday of the Kingdom of Hungary. Let's start all the way at the top of the monument and work our way down. Archangel Gabriel. In his right hand, the angel holds the holy crown of Saint Stephen, the first king of Hungary. In his left hand, the angel holds a two-barred apostolic cross, a symbol awarded to Saint Stephen by the Pope in recognition of his efforts to convert Hungary to Christianity. At the base of the column is a group of seven mounted figures representing the Magyar chieftains. These were the men that led the Hungarian people into the Carpathian Basin and started the Hungarian state. In the front is Árpád, considered to be the founder of the Hungarian nation, followed on both sides by the remaining six chieftains. Little survives in the historical record about these men, so their look and their fashion are probably not historically accurate. On the outer edge of the left colonnade is a statue of a man with a scythe and a woman sowing seeds. This represents labor and wealth. At the inner end of the left colonnade is a male figure driving a chariot using a snake as a whip. This represents war. The inner end of the right colonnade is a female figure in a chariot holding a palm frond. This represents peace. And finally, at the outer end of the right colonnade is a double statue of a man holding a small golden statue and a woman with a palm frond. This represents knowledge and glory. The two colonnades also include seven statues each, representing Habsburg emperors and Hungarian rulers. Below each statue is a relief sculpture of the most iconic moments from each of the historical figures' lives. I'll include a list of these historical figures and note their iconic moment in history in the comments section of this video. Heroes Square in Budapest. Even if you're not Hungarian, you will get a sense of their greatness and maybe even a small dose of Hungarian pride just by walking through.